It's your girl Tracy from Handmade Design, and welcome back to my channel. Yay! Big up everybody, big up. It's been a while. I know you guys been wondering what's going on. I haven't seen her, but thank you and welcome to my channel again, guys. I see my followers have been growing. Thank you so much for subscribing, all 51 of you guys. Thank you, I appreciate it. And I see that you guys are very interested in the video about the business, you know, the polymer clay business, and that's good. It shows me that people out there in this quarantine time want to create a business and want to know as much and is seeking information. That's good. Okay, that is great. So I will be doing more videos of that. I know it's been a while, and I had promised in some video that I'm gonna try to do this every week to post a video, but it's been hard. Life has been hard, as you guys know. I hope everyone is out there doing good. Oh my God, I know it is crazy out there, okay? But stay safe, and if you guys are alive, God is blessing you, okay? Your higher power, whoever you worship, your creator is blessing you, and you must ask. All right, so in this video, you see me just moving around my stuff, okay? I'm literally just cleaning the place up, changing the cover on my table, and I'm just using one of those folding tables. I just literally own one of those folding tables, and I just went to the Dollar Tree. Yeah, you guys know me. I love a bargain, and I love the Dollar Tree. It has a variety of stuff that you can use for crafting. Oh, my God, I live in there, even when I don't have no money, okay? Excuse the dressing. I'm just home, literally just home, cleaning up, okay? Not trying to look cute, not trying to do nothing. That's why a lot of videos don't come out, too. I'm like, oh, my God, I'm not in a video attire. What is a video attire anyways? You know, makeup, not for me. I don't like that. All right. Anyways, while I yap along, so I'm just clearing off my table right now. And I live in a nice little apartment in Brooklyn, you know, and Brooklyn, New York. Hey, if you're from Brooklyn, put a meme down there in the comments, okay? Something down there in the comments, a message, something. Say, me too, you know. So, yeah, in my little apartment, I take up like half the space in my kitchen. So behind me is where the kitchen is, and I take up half of it. I have so much stuff, which you will see in this video later on, how many things I have. And if you know you're a crafter, you know you have a lot of stuff. All right, you know you have a lot of stuff, even stuff that you don't even need right now. You know, it's not me alone, okay? Say me in the comments, me, because I know you're out there like me. It's not me alone. I'm not that crazy. So, yeah, I'm moving right now my 3D printer, my baby, my first printer, and I'm trying to be very careful. Nearly fell over. Oh, my God. I'm so scared, and because that will show you how much I have no space. You know, and I have so much stuff in one area, but I wanted to fresh up my work area. It's always good to make your work area as clean as it can be. Change it up from time to time. You know, I'm using just one of these tables, these folding tables, the big one, the large one, and I just the surface is really rough underneath. I don't know. I took it to craft shows and stuff, so it got a lot of banging and stuff like that. So I just wanted something. I literally just have paper on here right now, some nice, pretty wrapping paper that I had to show you. And all of these came from the Dollar Tree. You know, this is until I can afford to make it what I really want it to be. So don't be afraid to make things good enough until you get to where you want. You guys will see that my business have started with me doing a variety of things. If you check my videos, it's a variety of things. If you check my Instagram, it's a variety of things. Because I'm still finding myself. I know I'm a great crafter, and I love creating, and I don't care what I create. I just like to create. I started off making candles, wire jewelry. Oh my God, Michael's was my store, okay, before Amazon became the place to shop for me. Michael's, and I created a lot of stuff. If you go back, there's so much things. I'm a great crocheter. I crochet a lot of garments and a lot of stuff, which is good. But while you're growing, it's called growth. Don't be afraid to try and be like, oh my God, I don't want to do this no more, or I don't want to do it as much. I don't have the passion to continue. Like, I'll do it in my spare time. Don't be scared. Don't be worried. Don't have a problem with that. Go ahead and still create. Just create, create. I did that. I love every single craft, but there's going to be that I love more than the other. Okay, and I have the plan from the start, where I wanted to go, the things that I wanted. I just couldn't afford it at the time, and I know I would have to save and to get there, like machines I didn't have. So I start with little things that will help me just kill the anxiety, because crafting for me is a place where I can lose myself in, and anxiety goes down, depression goes down, you know, because all of us go through something. This is literally my area when I start creating. Everything is left done, because you have to use your brain. You have to use your focus when you're crafting. You know, it takes a lot of that, and it helps a lot with depression, with anxiety. Come on, I tell you, it works. Try it, guys. So yeah, so I'm just gonna continue here to just fix my table. So I got these I don't remember what they're called. I know they're sticky. Okay, they're vinyls. And I got them from the Dollar Tree. You find some nice. I bought some online too. However, these were just for the table. So I'm like, oh, let me get a Dollar Tree one. I got the more expensive ones too, on that's like granite, like tile. I love those, and I use them as my background. I'll show you guys that in another video. I bought them off Amazon, and I created a whole background to take my pictures, okay? Because your pictures got to be good and on point when you're showcasing them. I'm still trying to learn to do better with them, because I don't like my pictures at all, and I'm going to be relaunching soon. So, yes, guys, let me tell you, I am relaunching my shop. This is the second relaunch. Don't be afraid to change, because you have a vision, and if you don't see, keep working at it. So I'm not going to be like, I'm waiting until I get everything up to start. No, I'm not that type. You got to start now. Start today, baby. Go start right now. You have a plan, you have an idea to craft something, create something, DIY, and turn it into a business. Go do it now. Don't wait until you get a printer. Don't wait until you get nothing. Go do it now, okay? Don't wait. So that's me. That's why I have to relaunch each time. And thank God for good followers and my continued support and growth. I started a page just the other day with nothing, and now I have 200 followers. I just started a couple months ago. So that is great, great for me. A round of applause. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. I need it. I deserve it. It was good. I did a giveaway, and it was overwhelming. People love free stuff. They love free stuff. I love me some free stuff too, but they love free stuff. I got a lot of followers for that. I'll be doing a lot of giveaways because I liked doing it too. Not only, oh, you get followers. You might not get followers that pay or buy or purchase, okay? So it doesn't matter followers, but I like the support. I also have my Etsy shop. You guys know I have my Etsy shop. Check it out. I big up. As I say, Etsy shop, big up, big up, big up, big up. Hello, Sarah. Sarah in the comments. Sarah, thank you. You motivated me by sending a positive message. You liked my video, and you watched it, and you wanted to purchase some stencil from me to further start your jewelry business that you're doing and stuff like that, jewelry craft. And I appreciate you, appreciate that message, and you helped me out a big time. So if you are Sarah and you know yourself, you messaged me just the other day on Etsy and you were trying to get to my website, but Etsy was diverting you to my old domain. Guys, if you, my domain is no longer www.handmadezion.org. I changed it, upgrade, if I might say so, to .com. But Etsy had the old one, and that didn't get changed, and I had to change it. And thank God for, I might have lost a lot of customers wondering what's going on. This website is not available, because I've been wondering. I get a lot of favorites on my items on Etsy, but no purchases, because they probably want to go to my website and not purchase on Etsy and see other stuff, and it's diverting into the wrong domain. So I corrected that, thanks to Sarah. Thank you for the positive message. And as I said, Sarah, if you purchase, if I see your name come in and you purchase these stencils, I have some goodies for you that is coming in that package. Some goodies to help with your crafting, okay? And just to say thank you for pointing out that issue with me, because that's the only way I could have fixed it, and so other people don't have the issue. Thank you. Don't be afraid to message me. I'm friendly. I'm nice, okay? Don't be afraid to message me and ask me any questions. Now back to the business, guys. Back to why I'm transitioning, because I have great news for you. You guys hear me talking fast? I'm excited, okay? Get excited with me. Get excited with me. All right, I'm so excited. So yeah, how many times do I say excited? Okay, count it. Leave it in the comments. All right. So yeah, and how many times do I say Okay, I'm Jamaican, I'm Caribbean. We say a lot. You know, leave it in the comments if you know how many times in this video. If you watch it to the end, oh my God, if you got this far today in this video of me just fixing my table and talking in this voiceover. Thank you, love you, appreciate you, okay? Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I like to see the comments. And if I don't get to the comments, don't feel any way. I'm not getting alerts. I have to go and check all the time, and I have so much things checking. So if you do that, you can also go on my website and message me, you know, if you don't see me reply in like 24 hours after you message me on YouTube. And I will try to check more regularly, okay? So, yeah. For the business. So as I was saying, don't feel away if you're, don't wait on starting. Start now. Okay, start now. And don't think that everybody's doing it, so why do I start? Don't take that thought out your mind. I had it, and it doesn't work because my passion for creating is way more surpassed the feeling to, oh my God, she's doing that. Oh, that's that idea. I had the idea. No, don't think like that. Go for what you want. Okay, guys. You see me in this video just making mistakes with this thing. This paper that I'm using, this vinyl that I'm using, it's like a cover top. It's in Dollar Tree. It's like a cover surfaces, and it gives it, it's very strong and durable. It's very forgiving. Don't worry about it. I made a lot of mistakes in this video trying to fix this thing because I have a little OCD of getting stuff straight. I had it straight a couple of times, but it wasn't straight enough for me, or there was a bubble spot, and I just watch the video, you might get annoyed. Okay, but I got the job done. It's very forgiving, so don't worry. If you buy this thing, it's very, very, very good. Try it out, guys. So and any background, it can go on. Your, it's made for the kitchen counter, I think, and stuff like that, the wall. So it's good on many surfaces, just like this table. I wasn't expecting it to stick as much as it did, but it is. It is good right now. It is good and strong and durable and very easy to clean and stuff like that. So try it out, guys. The cheaper way if you don't can't afford the more expensive way. All right, so back to what I was saying about the business. I have started with a lot of stuff, and I'm currently making silicone molds. I have paused because I now on Christmas got the gift, another gift that I wanted, another machine. I'm obsessed with machines. If you know anything about me, I have a lot of printers and stuff, and I also want a laser printer that's coming in the future. Okay, I'm working on that. So I finally got my Cricut machine. Yes, my Cricut machine is here, and I am now creating stickers, cute stuff. Stuff that motivates people. Like, I wanted to do this a long time ago. Yes, I love my 3D printer, and I still do that business, and I won't stop. I'm just now focusing on my business to do stationery, like notebooks and stickers, just cute stuff, continuing from the cute silicone molds that I make. I realized that me putting out stuff on my website for silicone molds it's not more profitable to me, but what's more profitable to me is making custom orders. So I get more sales there when people have a custom idea. So maybe I put out a silicone mold or a design or a character that I love and think is so amazing, and but somebody else is like, oh, we don't want that right now. But they know that they want something, and they see me make the product good and the silicone mold good, and they want it. They'll just reach out to me, and I custom make whatever they want. If I can design it, if I can create it, we go step by step. I send you videos. I send you pictures through every step, asking you if you want it before the finished product. So you have a lot of time. That's how my customers work. I work with you, okay? I work with you because I want you to get something good, and I want to put out something good. So my silicone mold business is still going. It's still growing steadily. Thank you, everyone who supported me and purchased the silicone mold. Go ahead. They're on Etsy. They're on Instagram. You can go. They're on Facebook. You can go look at them, and you can order. It really, really helps me to continue creating and to also take care of financial business issues that I have. So thank you. Every single thing will go to good use. Believe me. All right. I need the help. And so, yeah, I have my Cricut machine, and I'm now in full focus of just continuing the growth of my business. I really want to get into the printing world to just print everything, literally. So I want a laser printer. I have my sticker machine. I can do other crafts. I'll be doing my merch will be coming out. I'll be doing shirts, garments, and everything will come under. You can get what I create myself, my own ideas, and you can also get your ideas. So that's really my ideas of my business plan. I can print, create anything that you would like, custom made, yes, for a good price, not something out of the pocket, deep down in your pocket. You gotta no. It's gonna be something that you can afford, okay, and that I won't lose either, and you will get what you want. And also what I want to do is just print, do my own stuff. So you get to get my own things that I create, my ideas that I want, and you also be able to get customs that you want, okay? And yeah, so that's basically the idea, transitioning. So I still will be doing my silicone molds, because I love doing that, honestly, creating with my 3D printer. I want in the future of God, if you guys could just help me to purchase my laser printer. I really, really want that. But for now, I satisfy with what I have, the little that I have, and I am doing working. I think I have a video. I'm going to link all the videos that I have towards the machine. I think I do have a video of me opening my, yeah, the unboxing of my Cricut machine. That was so exciting. I was so happy about that, guys. And now I'm making, if you go on my Instagram, you see I'm going to be launching my stationeries on the 8th of February. Yes, so that's why I'm working, because I will be relaunching my shop and showing you the stickers that I have. I already have some to show you guys that I'm doing, but the real relaunch with pictures and everything of my, I'm currently designing the notebook. The notebook, I gave you guys a little preview of what is to come, but I'm really sitting down. It takes hours, guys, nights, sleepless nights, just sit down because I want it to be great, okay, and good. So guys, support me in that. I will really appreciate it. And I also have a Patreon page that you guys can support me so I can continue my crafting. I really, really would appreciate that. $2 for a tier, $5 tier, and $10 tier, so you can choose either or, just to support your girl so I can continue this. I just opened it, so there's not much on there, but I will grow it as I go, because I'm working, guys. I'm really putting in the work, and I really want to see some more. I haven't seen the profit off of my business as yet. However, I'm seeing the growth, and that is enough for now. I'm seeing the growth, and it excites me. It motivates me. I see you guys on YouTube here following me, subscribing to me, messaging me, going to my shop. It is paying off. I'm seeing views, and I don't watch YouTube, like watch the views and watch what's going on, to be honest. I put it out there to inspire someone else, and thank you, God, that I am doing that, and people are reaching out to me in my DMs and stuff, and it makes me feel so good. I'm on TikTok, and everything is about handmade Zion. Everything is about handmade Zion, okay, and my growth, and I just want you guys to check it out. So go ahead, go over there, my page, all the links. If it's not a link, because I'm still not sure how to put links in YouTube comments, but the information will be there, and type it in. I'm sure of that. Will be in the description. I will have it somewhere in the videos too. Go over it on my page to go to my website. You can go into my channel here, and at the dashboard, there should be a link there that says to shop here or whatever it says. It says shop though. You can go straight to my website. And if you have any issues, don't be afraid to message me. I will answer. And if there's many ways to reach out to me, email me, whichever way, on all social media platforms, you can reach out to me. I will answer you and help you as much as I can to get whatever you need off of the website. So all the pictures, my website will change. The pictures will be upgraded. I'm trying to take better pictures. I've bought and invested into lights and more stuff. So my growth is continuing, and it's all thanks to you guys who have been purchasing, who have been consistent, who have been following. So I appreciate you guys. So this video is just me talking and telling you, updating you guys on what's going on. I will be setting up the area right now where I can do more videos to show you guys about creating. There's so much videos out there already, but that won't stop me from putting out the same videos in my own way, because everyone likes certain people. There's videos that I watch with there's no talking, no nothing, just music and the person doing, and I really, really, really love that, and that motivated me. Big up to Doodles by Sarah. Big up to that lady. I love, love, love her videos. Big up yourself. Oh my God, I love your videos. No music, just her doing her crafting, and I will craft with her. Like sometimes you need that energy, you know, and she gives me that energy without saying anything. Her videos does that. I don't know if it's the music or her just crafting and doodling, and I'm starting my doodles, and it helps me to pay attention and focus. You know, it feels like we're in the same clique. You know, doing the same thing. So big up to her. Go follow her, guys. She is just relaxing, okay? Relaxing videos of her doodling and doing planning. So I will be having my weekly planners. I'm going to do monthly planners. I'm going to do it for the simplicity, the simple people who want to go like me. Like, I don't sit down and do a big planner. Oh, my God, I'm planning everything. No, but I like to jot down stuff. I have a lot of notebooks, notepads, and I jot down little things. That's how I plan stuff. Little sticky notes. So I want to do a planner, a weekly planner with just days and with simple things so people can start writing down stuff. It's good to start writing stuff, manifest stuff, guys. Manifest. So I'm going to do a planner, and there's going to be motivational stickers and pun stickers. Oh my God, cute stuff that I'm drawing, I'm designing. I'm going to have videos of me using my Procreate. I don't even have an iPad. I have one, but that's my daughter's iPad. I have my iPhone that I use, and I use Procreate Pocket on my iPhone. I'm going to show you all of that. If you guys want to see those things, are interested, leave a comment down below and ask questions, guys, so I can know what videos. That's one of the things why videos are not up, because I don't know what to put up sometimes, and I'm like, oh, there's no questions. So ask questions, and I will put videos up, and follow me on all social media platforms. So, yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Oh, my God. Big up to you guys. I love you guys so much. You guys won't even know. I'm a part of myself for the little growth. I see the growth, the continuous growth, and that is all I need. I see that it is continuing, and that is amazing. Yep.
I've been up for 3 nights. My eyes are bloodshot red. Damn, I wanna see the sunshine. It's getting to my head. One look in the mirror, don't like what I find. I know that somewhere in there, there's a good guy, but he runs away at midnight. I'm sorry that wish I were the same. Making bad decisions, it should be my middle name. I love playing with fire, it's my favorite. Watch it burn my whole house down, I feel a thing. One look in the mirror, don't like what I find. I know that somewhere in there, there's a good vibe, but he runs away at midnight. I'm sorry that
Maybe you should pull the-
war. This is what happens when I'm out of my medicine. There's collateral damage, I gotta go. I'm sorry that I stole.